Are you hurt? Any broken bones?
No, I'm...
Do you have a temperature?
Brain fog?
Scurvy?
Tapeworm?
Cellulite?
No, 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 I'm fine. I feel fine. In fact, better than I've felt in a long time.
Franny, they're gone. Oh, this is terrible.
Oh, boy.
Well, he's home early.
Franny, where are you? The time machines are gone. Oh. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Ratted out by the old lady. Harsh.
Okay.
Whoa.
Yeah. Pete's working in an office every day.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, want to see the one I'm most proud of?
Yeah. Woohoo.
Oh, no, no, no. That one. It was our first real invention. It's the one that started it all.
Wowee. So if I go back now, then this will be my future.
Well, that depends on you. Nothing is set in stone. You gotta make the right choices and keep moving forward.
Since it's gonna work this time, that means we will finally get to see what Mom looks like. Do we ever meet her?
I think you're just going to have to get back to that science fair and find out for yourself.
I had a feeling you were going to say that.
That's because we are one smart kid.
Farewell.
Have a safe trip, little Lewis.
I will.
Hey. Well, I got you here. Just a couple of little suggestions regarding my design. Let's face it, these skinny limbs don't exactly make the teapot whistle. All that really matters is, hey, don't forget to invent me.
Are you kidding? No way.
I love you.
There's so many things I wish I could ask you.
Excuse me. Time travel now, questions later.
But
don't worry. Just get back to that science fair, and we'll see you real soon.
Oh, right. Right. Okay, I will. Bye.
Goodbye, son.
Thanks again for everything.
Wait, Lewis, one more thing.
Yeah?
Just a little tip for the future. I am always right. Even when I'm wrong, I'm right.
She's right. I'd just go with it if I were you. And I am.
Then you're absolutely right. All right, I'm coming.
Well, it's not like you're never going to see them again. They are your family, after all.